National Corvette Museum in Bowling Green will be unveiling a new NASA exhibit next month. Corvettes actually have some history with NASA. Astronaut Alan Shepard drove a 57 Corvette to the astronaut training base and a few years later became the first American to travel in space. When he got home, he was honored with a brand new Corvette to celebrate his success. And later, GM dealer made astronauts the offer to lease a Corvette from his dealership for just $1 a year.
Wow.
As you can imagine, many astronauts took advantage of that offer.
I would hope so. Mm-hmm. That's a deal no matter what kind of car.